This is our show called The Stevensons, and my name is Seth Connor, and I like eating Harry Potter. His name is like a potter.
Willie.
Yeah. My name is Ruben, and I like pineapples.
Hi, my name's Rachel, and I'm.
Hi, my name is Ruben. Welcome to the bowling alley. Right here, we're gonna try to. Wouldn't the camera over there? Right now, we're gonna do a study session called Seth Conner. And Seth, give us a demonstration on how to get a spike.
That is a 15.
Yeah, try 15.
Yeah, try 15.
Is,
okay, go.
Oh my god. So this a man named Rachel, she's gonna do the 15 pounder aesthetic bowling ball, because it's purple. And you see those pine needles over there? She's gonna try to like knock them out, cause that's hella edgy. All right, here she goes. Wind up and ooh.
Oh.
So. She got a strike on the first go.
Yeah, strike.
Yeah, so she's gonna do it again with the Joe and yeah.
Right, here we have Ruben, a student. He's not very good, so we're gonna try and teach him. This is a bowling ball.
It's a 12 pounder.
He's gonna roll it over there into those cones. He's gonna do it well, or else he's gonna get executed after.
Yes,
this.
I got the 12 pounder. 12-pounder.
12-pounder. Bowling ball.
Alright, this is how you make the strike, boys. This is the round two of the 8.56-pounder. I'm gonna try to get the strike. So Seth Connor here. How many pounds is this ball? How many pounds? Okay, I got a 15. I got a 15 pounder right here. I'm gonna try to get one of those spikes right there. And it's gonna be spicy.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I got like three. I'll get this up. No, go get
out. It's gonna be spicy.
No sleep till.
I was standing here first.
So who cares?
Hey!
I am standing here first.